Morning, guys. April 2nd, about 11 o'clock in the morning. Got the radiator out over here. It looks rather new. Won't be enough cores for a V8, but if not, it's for sale. All right, header panel's left, but look at this. It's not unbolted either. You imagine if I got into a car accident with this piece of crap, I would have got killed. So this is gonna come out rather easy. Like a windmill, you know. It's auto-adjusting headlights by how fast you're going, right? All right, guys, here's a quick update. I thought you had to see it. Here's my pile of shit. The header panel you do not want. It's junk. I thought it was broken on the passenger side. It's not. It's broken all the way across. You don't want it. The hood, it's in fine shape. The doors, whatever. Anyway, entertainment. I had to show you. Thanks for watching.